clock is ticking, baby. You can say what you want while I'm listening, baby. Yeah, we've been down for a long time. So, why you tryna press rewind? No, talk sweet, but you can save it. Yeah, I know your little misbehaved best behavior. I ain't running back this time. So, why you tryna press rewind?
Yo, listen to this.
I'm the litmus, baby. Be imitating. G-O-A-T like Brady. Game's amazing. That's these ladies. Yeah, I know you want it. You so stuck up on it. Please proceed with caution. Get in line, cause everybody wants me. Everybody wants me.
And you know it too, don't you?
When I'm walking, all eyes on me. Yeah, everybody wants me. Yeah, I bet you mad, cause everybody. Girl, you've been talking so loud. Better take my name out your mouth. Like AIM, I'm locked out. Now stop. And run it back. I'm the litmus, baby. They be imitating. G-O-A-T like Brady. Game's amazing, that's these ladies. Yeah, I know you want it. You so stuck up on it. Please proceed with caution. Get in line, cause everybody wants me. Everybody wants me. When I'm walking, all eyes on me. You mad cause everybody wants me.
Yeah, you know that too, girl. Your friends, your mother, your sister. I'm pretty sure your man's watching me too, so you might want to check that.
Don't tell me that, I don't wanna know. Just get out of my house and give me back my clothes. I've been masking all my feelings while inhaling. So just give me some space, cause I'd rather be alone. Baby, please don't tell me that, I don't wanna know. Just get out of my house and give me back my clothes. I've been masking all my feelings while I'm inhaling.
Welcome back to the world of Chell, everyone. Carlin Bathe here with you. If you're looking for a quick way to gain some chemistry with your teammates, then you'll want to be vocal and communicate your plays. This can be as simple as calling for a pass or letting them know which side you're covering defensively. Skills on the ice are great, but communication often goes unnoticed, and it's so key for successful team play.
My mama, mama, residence. I use music as my medicine. Baby, please don't tell me that. I don't wanna know. Just get out of my house and give me back my clothes. I've been masking all my feelings while inhaling. So just give me some space, cause I'd rather be alone. Yeah. Baby, please don't tell me that. I don't wanna know. Just get out of my house and give me back my clothes. I've been masking all my feelings while I'm inhaling. So just give me some space, cause I'd rather be.
I can't function, a roller coaster. just so that you can hear me speak. Feels like I'm running around, but I'm wasting my time, cause my legs are so weak. I'm in a nightmare, but I didn't fall asleep. I didn't fall asleep. Call it fate, a big mistake. If I don't laugh, there's gonna be some tears. Don't get me started, I'll stay guarded. I can't trust someone who's never fit. That they're not right, and that's alright. But at least admit it, I can't stand it when they don't. I can't stand it when you don't. And I wish I could tell you that I'm taking it back, but I couldn't hold another panic attack. You tell me I'm wrong, but then you're giving me nothing. Yeah, you're giving me nothing, and you're holding me back. Breaking my fist against the wall, trying to make your castle fall. Cause you're giving me nothing. Yeah, you're giving me nothing. Yeah, you're giving me nothing.
It's a clean sheet of ice and a beautiful night for hockey. Hi, everybody. James Cebulski along with Ray Ferraro for EA Sports. It is about time to drop the puck. Teams are lined up and we are set to get things going. The Victorious start with possession as we are now underway. Moves it quickly over to Doan. Scores! And they get on the board and talk about a quick start here.
I don't think anybody's ever really ready for a goal this early in the first period. Now it changes the complexion of the game.
Victoria's on the board first, and it didn't take long.
James, I took a look over at their bench. Some of the guys were still washing out their mouth guards and the pucks in the net.
Regan's got it now deep inside his own end. Good reach of the stick to knock the puck away. Oh, what a chance, and they missed the net.
James, he could have spread the score out here. He's in close quarters. He's usually so good. He just misses the net.
And that pass can't connect. He scores!
In close, one of the game's better shooters. You cannot leave him alone. He does not miss there. Bang, bang. Two goals in right around a minute 40.
Wow, insane how quick that was. Bang, bang.
Yeah, the defending team just couldn't put a stake in the ground. They couldn't stop them. James, watching this a second time, I'm amazed at how close he can get to the net, yet still be able to deliver this puck as accurately he does. One of the best shooters in the league, this tight to the net.
The Victorious get a hold of the puck along the boards. Takes a shot. Oh, gets a piece of it with the glove. Victoria's got the puck. No, you're not going to get away with that one right in front of the official. Delayed penalty coming up. It's a tripping, it looks like. And their first chance to use the man advantage.
Power play and penalty kill go a long way to determining what your team's going to be like. This is the power play's first chance. We'll see if they can get on the board.
Can't find his man. Prince George is going to be able to kill a few seconds off now with the puck. And they get the puck out. Looking to break out here on the power play.
I'd like to see him be a little bit more direct on the entry into the zone. They haven't got set up, and as a result, they don't really have a shot yet on this power play.
Doan's initial first touch on the puck can settle it down so he can maintain possession to make a play, guys. That's his magnetic zone ability, and it helps him keep things going for his squad.
Victoria's got possession here in their own end.
It's almost like he dug in a little deeper there after the icing to win that draw.
Broken up with a stick in the defensive zone. Here's a short pass to Kennedy. Knocked around, but keeps it going. And reads the play perfectly and picks off the pass. Hulls out of the box, and both sides are back to even strength.
Sometimes you go on the ice with the best of intentions, and it goes all wrong right away. That's how I'd characterize that power play.
And a nice takeaway in the defensive end by Kennedy. The Victorious will play it through the neutral zone. Sends it to the opposite corner. Fires the one-timer. Brilliant save. Read it perfectly. Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. The Victorious lead this 1-2-0. From the point, looks to make something happen. Prince George has got possession of the puck. Takes the feed in the middle of the neutral zone. Quick feed to Kennedy. The Cougars going to work on offense. And that one's broken up. And that's broken up. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. Fails to find the open man. Penalty coming up here. Kennedy's hack, not a popular one in the eyes of the officials here. And the man advantage unit comes out to go to work.
You want to win the special teams battle almost every night. Well, the power play's first chance to check in here. We'll see what they can get done.
Into the corner now. A chance! Oh, he gives up the body on that. And they get the puck out of the defensive end. Passes the puck over to Hull. And they won't connect on that one. And that's a solid clearing attempt on the play. Tries to get this man advantage going from their own end now. Handles the puck. That pass doesn't go. The Victorious gain control of the puck. Nice play shorthanded as they get control of the puck. And they clear that puck. Time to execute here on this power play. Quick pass to Hall. Power play has expired.
Too passive, not aggressive enough. The puck gets moved around the outside and the penalty killers really doesn't become a dangerous power play.
Grabs it in his own end. From the point, they take control of it. They score! My goodness, what a shot! Just cut that lead to one as they get back to center ice.
They must look at this game completely different, James. They should, because now with just half of this first period left, there's lots of time. You only trail by one.
Victoria's got it in the offensive zone. Prince George has got the puck along the wall. Colton's got it in the defensive end. Moves it to Hatcher. The Victorious will play it from the defensive zone. Takes the feed. Couldn't complete the pass. Doan's got the puck in his own zone. And that's deflected. Denies him! He tries to tuck it in. Puck scooped up by Hall. Victoria's got control of it now here in the offensive end. And he denied that opportunity. From center, they get into the attacking area. Moves it quickly over to Kennedy. Victoria's got the puck against the boards. And a strong defensive effort to get in front of that. Here's a short pass to Hall. Great reach with the poke check. Regan's moving the puck through his own zone. Can't get it to go. And with that, the first period is in the books. Both teams with a chance at a refresh. We'll get a clean sheet of ice and come back with period number two.
guys, take a look at this banner displayed here. This club worked so hard last season, and you know, the hard work continues this season as well. They're a great club, they've got a lot of heart, and they work hard. They're really gonna be fun to watch this season.
Here we go, middle frame now underway as the puck drops. Well, we've got over 20 minutes played thus far. Ray, how have you seen things?
The Cougars are going to have to find a possession game that looks a lot different than that first period. They chased it around, and as a result, they're chasing the game.
Heads deep inside the offensive zone. Turn that chance aside.
As he slides in the butterfly, he's in great shape to make this save.
Sends a pass over. Victoria's got it along the wall.
Now, the only way he's stopping this one is if it hits him. As soon as the shooter went to shoot it, the goaltender dropped into the butterfly. He's looking around that traffic, hoping he can find it.
Riggins got it in the defensive zone. Oh, had a chance to make a nice move, and the puck disagreed with him.
There are times you try to do too much. He's got good hands, but maybe a more simple play is the right one there.
We've got icing on the play. Faceoff coming up. We're still in the early stages of this period. Victoria's really controlled the pace of play these last few minutes, leading by two. Offense zone faceoff, and he wins the draw.
You could be a little more aggressive here. You know the other team's tired. They just want to get the puck and clear the zone.
Great reach with the poke check by Medano. Here they are on the attack. Wrister. Oh, denies him with the paddle save. Let's see what the officials are calling.
She doesn't have much of a case here. I mean, that's a penalty all day long.
The Victorious once again send out their power play unit.
Power plays are going to go up and down. You're going to be successful some nights and others not so much. This is a...
It's in the back of the net for an own goal. Victorious brought it tonight. They absolutely have dominated here, especially with the goal scoring.
They've been faster. They've played with more skill. And they are filling the net. What a fun night to play in.
There's the whistle, icing the call. Still lots of time left here in this frame. The Victorious just recently adding to their lead. They're now up by three. Prince George has got it in the defensive zone. Pushes it across to Colton. Quick feed to Medano. Prince George has got possession here in the neutral zone. Off target. Flailing at it with his stick to try to get control. Victoria's got it along the wall. Prince George has got the puck. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Slides the puck over.
Madonna's having fun tonight. He's padding the assist column, it seems, on a regular basis. Moving the puck, finding the open guy, and going... Scores! Well, now they're only down by a couple. I guess it gives them a chance, but they've got to score again quick. The man advantage break is sprung here, and they execute it perfectly. Two different... to me. One coach not happy they gave up the man advantage break. The other one's pretty pumped with how they executed it.
Fires it into the offensive corner. Great forecheck by Kennedy. Grabbed along the boards by Cronwall. Quick pass to Medano. Prince George has got the puck along the boards. There's a hit on the play. And that puck leaves the zone. Moves it to Medano. The Cougars get a hold of the puck in the open ice. The Victorious moving ahead. Great read with the stick. Victoria's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Moves it quickly over to Colton. Here's a chance right out in front. And he comes up with it. Great poke check on the reach. Sends it over to Colton. And now he tries to get it across to Hall. Sends the pass down low. Takes takes a shot, and that one's turned away. Taken along the wall by Hall. Into the corner of the attacking area. Wide!
Most dangerous place on...
He scores! He completes the hat trick!
And here come the doors opening up. They'll come out to clean up the hats that are going to be tossed onto the ice. Three times he's been able to score tonight.
Prince George has got a chance to change the complexion of this game now with that one.
Yeah, get one. Now they're within one. Don't take a step back. Push forward. Look for the equalizer.
Plays the puck up ahead. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Moves the puck. There's the whistle as the play was offside. Just here in the late stages of this frame, Prince George is trailing by one. Slides in off the wing after the centerman tied him up. From point-blank range! Turned that one aside.
Oh, he had to get up tight to the puck. In close, he takes away any room.
And that's offside, stopping the play. Some last-second communication with the D as centers get ready to drop the puck. Victoria's got a hold of the puck off the draw. Here's a short pass to Medano. Takes the pass. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. Doan stick handling in his own zone. Dumps it in. The Cougars gain possession along the wall. Here's a chance to clear the puck from his own end. And a great save.
That's a good save there, James. It looks rather simple, but he gets the puck into the corner. No danger.
And there's the buzzer bringing the second period to an end. You don't want to go home yet, do you? Third period action still to come. A great night. Two periods down. One more to go, and they're ready to drop the puck here on period number three. It's been quite the night of fireworks thus far. Let's see what this third period can do to keep up. Ray Ferraro is between the benches at ice level. Ray, we've got 40 minutes played so far. How have you viewed things?
The Victorias continue to lead in what's become a game of dodgeball at either end. Neither goalie can stop the puck.
There's the whistle. Let's get the call for the officials.
No bad timing, James, to take a penalty. I mean, there's no real great timing, but a one-goal lead is not the time.
Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Good heads-up play to knock it away. Prince George has got the puck behind the net. Takes the feed.
Hall's been a leader of this team offensively, and tonight he's really at the front of the line. 3 points already.
Nice job to escape the zone. Slides it diagonally to Colton. Now over to Cronwall. Wraps it. There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
They'll get set to drop the puck as this power play continues. Prince George has got it and they're on the attack. Hall is started against the boards. And that goes off a player. And the puck clears the zone.
Madonna's ready to go.
And he puts that one aside with ease.
Slides across in the butterfly to make the save, but you still have to be agile even though you're covering the bottom of the net.
Lindbergh's going to slow things down and up for the whistle.
Well, you got to kill the play eventually. That way everyone can get reorganized.
James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. Victoria's clinging to this 4-3 lead. Prince George has won the faceoff. Pass back to the point. Oh, and it just tickles wide of the net.
Sometimes you gotta have that shot right in perfect position to go in. She tries, just misses. Doesn't even get a shot, however, and she's frustrated. You can feel it.
The Cougars take it across the blue line. Skates to the crease! Scores! Wow!
Man, you've said that a lot with this guy. It's like every time he gets on the ice, the puck ends up in the back of the net.
What a night.
Goalie just can't keep up with this. He's close to the net, but he's still able to have enough room to beat the goaltender.
Prince George's counterpunched back to even things up in the third.
There were times it looked like they weren't going to get back to this point, but now you've made it a sprint to the finish.
Nice solid entry from the right side. The Victorious take possession in the defensive end. Can't connect. Quick feed to Hall. Goes right to the crease. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. In front of the net, the goaltender covers up for a whistle on the play. We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. We got a tie game. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Victoria's got control of it now from their own end. Prince George's got possession here in the offensive zone. And that's a great defensive heads up to force the turnover. The Victoria's have it against the wall. Prince George's got the puck in their own end. Regan's got it in the defensive zone. Dumped into the opposite corner. Prince George's got a hold of it against the wall. Sends the pass over. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Jones moving it ahead. Unable to reach that one. And there we go. Icing is the call. Past the midway mark in this period. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Great read by the winger to take possession with the two centermen tied up. And no luck on that pass attempt. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Errant pass, and they can't connect. And we'll reset things after that icing. Both teams are set. They're ready to drop the puck. Puck is dropped, and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Jones got it now deep inside his own end. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play.
Prince George's coaches have been so happy with the way that they fought their way back into this game. All the way back to tie it up.
Were you actually trying to score there?
Oh, there's one more. And that's intercepted and they'll go on the attack. Victoria's got a hold of the puck now. Turns it over. Quick pass to Cronwall. Sends it in on the attack. Puck picked up by Hall. Maintains possession. Quick feed down low. Moves it to Kennedy. The Victoria's take it along the wall. Prince George's got possession of the puck. Takes the feed from the left side. That pass doesn't go. And that's a great heads up, and he's going after him here.
McDonald's turning this challenge down. That's not part of his game.
You'll need more than that to beat him. I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up.
Who, for the players or for you?
Well, you know, I won't complain. In the final moments of this period, We are all tied up in this one. Less than 60 seconds left here in the final frame. The victorious have it from the corner. With possession along the wall. Off the one-timer. Denies him with a slapper. Takes the puck behind the net. That's in! He scores!
Vanderbeek jumped. Both teams know the longer you stay locked in a tie, luck starts to play a bigger part of the victory. Well, that would be a pretty good picture. Everybody staring at the player below the goal line. Great, that's where the puck is, but only for a moment. The shooter is behind you, hammered into the net for the goal.
And that play's broken up. Musa quickly over to Hall. Victoria's gained possession along the boards. Penalty coming up as the play's blown dead.
I think the coaches might put some of their offensive players out here to kill this penalty. It's not so much killing it. They've got to score.
The Victorious send their man advantage unit out once more. The frozen biscuits dropped and we are back underway here. Takes control of the puck. Prince George is on the attack. Swatted away with the stick in the defensive zone. Victorious grab a hold of the puck. Nice pass. Moves right to the middle, and they can't finish that one. In all alone on the breakaway. Oh, my, what a save!
A close game, and he's able to make that stop, James. Remember that as this game rolls to its conclusion.
And that'll do it from ringside here.
We talked pregame about how we thought this would be a tight game. James, it couldn't have been much tighter. Just a one-goal difference.
A stop here, a goal there. This could have completely gone the other way. It was very close to call.
of a ring and put it on my finger. I picked up my guitar and played it for the Reaper. God was a girl, the devil wore a t-shirt. Love is a game and they were kissing in the bleachers. I don't want to be without you, but I'm here screaming by myself. I'm on the run. Devil wore a t-shirt. Love is a game and they were kissing in the bleachers. I'm on the run.
Welcome back, and what a moment I just witnessed. An incredible breakaway goal with a few dangles and a celly made famous by number 68. For those about to score, I salute you.
To get back to you.
anticipation in the air for this one. Hi, everybody. Along with Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski for EA Sports. You ready for a game tonight? Well, the moment of truth is almost upon us here. They are about to drop the puck. The Chiefs start with possession as we are now underway. Here's a shot, and he says no. And now it's grabbed by Schenk. Taken by Kennedy.
Sit down.
Boom! Oh, nowhere to go on the play.
Yeah, they're going to try and set the tone of this game by using the body. There's a good, solid hit early in the game.
Along the half wall with the puck. Shot deflected! Oh, it serves up a little too sweet with that save. Through the offensive zone and behind the net now. Tries to tuck it in! Under siege and finally grabs that one and covers up for a whistle. Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. Still no score in this one. Spokane's won the draw. Poked away in the defensive end. And that's broken up. Moves it to Doan. Victoria's got possession here in the neutral zone. And puts the body into it, a little bumper car hockey. Here's a shot! Way too much congestion blocks that. Spokane's got the puck. Can't connect on the pass. And things starting to ramp up a little bit now on the ice with that play. Regan's taking the puck now here inside his own territory. Victoria's got it in their own zone. Feeds the puck across to Medano. Big chest save as he gobbled that one up with the trapper. More than half the period left to play. We're still scoreless. Nice job tying up his opponent. They got numbers here. To his teammate. And that one's broken up. Receives the pass. Here's a short pass to Medano. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. And that pass can't connect. Takes the pass as he banks it off the wall. And he makes the easy save. Spokane's got the puck along the boards. Scores! There's his first in the new colors!
Always good to get on the board to show that you're able to help your new team. You want to show them that you're ready to play. He's on the board. He'll feel better now.
Guys, this is actually his first goal with this club, and you know his teammates are going to be just as stoked as he is on this one. Lots more to see from this player right here.
And the puck leaves the offensive end. They'll be forced to do it over from center. And here comes the pushback.
Wang's looking around for somebody to fight. He's going to have to go and fill the dance card somewhere else.
Hammers the shot, and he comes up with the save. Tries to get the puck to Doan. Handles the pass at center. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. And he's able to handle that one. And a nasty whack after the whistle here.
Yeah, he went after him pretty good there. That's a hard slash. Wang's ready to go. Apparently the other guy doesn't want anything to do with him.
He took a pretty good jolt there, James. And I think we should take another look. He seems a little shaken up.
More than half the period has expired. Spokane's up one zip. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. The Victorias gain possession. Can't connect! And now it's over to Regan. The Victorias carry it along the wall. Now that's a great heads up in the defensive zone to force the turnover. On the doorstep. Oh, what a stop.
We see goaltenders in this butterfly practicing it every day. Positioning, keeping their arms tight, making sure.
And they score! And we've seen this sack before, Razor.
You get in that close, and he's got the puck. Good night. He doesn't miss from there. You ask anybody around the league and...
Tempers flaring.
Yeah, a little bump together, a little friction. Looks like the guys want to get it going.
Spokane's won the draw, and they take possession here in the open ice. No one home on that play. The Victorious looking against the half wall. Price has... And there's a chop after the whistle.
Was it ever. He got his money's worth there. Wong's done everything here except pull the other guy's gloves off.
Getting into the later stages of this period, it's all tied up. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. And the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. Return pass. Victoria's got the puck. Carries it in. Right in front of the net! There's another for the hit parade.
Takes
it on the play. Feeds it to Kennedy. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. And we'll get a breather here with offside the call. Officials are in position. He's calling him out.
Did he ever? This is going to get heated.
Spokane's won the draw in the neutral zone. Dished on over to Wong. Poked away and forces the turnover at center. Centering pass. Just can't complete that pass.
Oh, he's got the right play in mind. He just doesn't execute the final pass.
A rocket from the point. And with the buzzer, that puts a bow on the first 20 minutes of play. We've got lots more still to come. Second period action next, right here. Challenge being thrown down here.
Yeah, that came out of nowhere a little bit, and the challenge is down.
Period number two now underway. Let's see what this one has in store for us. Here's a chance. From his own end, he picks up the puck. The Victorious moving in. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Nice band pass off the board. Score!
Man, he got right on his inside edge just there to push right around the post. He beats the goalie there, and he tucks it away. It didn't take very long for him to recognize there was going to be a sliver of room on the...
Look at this. He's calling him out here, Ray.
Yeah, he wants to go. He's not very happy.
The Chiefs win it. Great defensive effort with the stick. Puck grab by Kennedy. Spokane's got a hold of it along the wall. Sends it quickly to Kennedy. Spokane's got the puck now. Trying to engage a little physicality here. Sends the cross-ice pass. And they'll go the other way with it. Great play by Kennedy. Icing is the call. We'll get a reset. And a nasty hack on the play there.
That's going to be well worth the two-minute minor. Wang's looking around for somebody to fight. He's going to have to go and fill the dance card somewhere else.
Lots of time left in this period. The Victorious are looking to build on this one-goal lead. Offense's own face-off, and he wins the draw. He scores! We are tied!
I like the way they've gone about this, James. They've kept working away, not taking too many chances, and their work has resulted in a tie game.
As we saw in that last play, guys, he's so accurate from point-blank range. His close-quarter superstar ability helped him bury it from in tight.
Couldn't complete the play. Great reach with the poke check. And the puck departs the zone. Poked away in the neutral zone. Spokane's got the puck along the wall. Broken up with the stick at the defensive end. Scores! Who ordered a hot one?
He doesn't miss very often from in here. You get tight to the net, one of the most accurate shooters in the game.
He used that superstar ability to...
Look at this, pushing and shot.
Yeah, it got heated up pretty quickly.
Puck is dropped and play resumes. Spokane's looking to break out of their own end. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Takes the puck into the corner of the offensive end. Too much congestion blocks the shot. We got a penalty coming up here on the play. There's the whistle, and here's the call.
Oh, the player's frustrated there. You can see going to the penalty box, knowing they're down a goal, this is not helping at all.
And their first chance to use the man advantage.
Well, the power play gets to dust itself off here. First opportunity tonight.
Spokane's got it in the offensive zone. Denies him on the play.
He gets into the zone, and he's like a predator. He's hunting around for that one-timer. When it comes, he can powder it. This time, the goalie's on top of it.
And just out of arm's reach on the play. And they send it down the ice. Spokane's got the puck in the defensive end. Quick feed to Wang. Nice pad save.
And the goalie covers up for the whistle.
Medano's gliding in for the faceoff as this penalty kill will continue. Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. And that's blocked as he gets down low. Gets it out of his own end. Puck scooped up by Kennedy.
Reagan's time is almost done.
And that's intercepted in the defensive end. Solid effort by the penalty-killing unit as the power play comes up empty.
You're always angry when you don't score on the power play, but 80% of the time you don't. Yet it becomes really frustrating when you let one slip away.
Gaining steam here on the attack. Shut down by the blocker. And the intensity starting to ramp up here after that hit. Gives them nothing in front.
In tight, he had to make an excellent save.
Past the midway mark of the frame. Just one goal separating these two teams as we sit with a 3-2 lead. Victoria's won the draw and they'll go to work. He was totally locked in on that play. Spokane's got the puck inside the defensive zone. And the referee caught that trip on the play. We've got a delayed penalty coming up.
Shanks got that zone ability, and here on the power play, a little more open ice could be what he needs to unleash that offense.
Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. And that shot goes off the side of the net. Spokane's got a hold of it against the wall. Puts it on goal. Off a stick. Wong's got the puck.
The D-zone team is out of gas. They can't get to the puck.
Sends it down low. Heads to the back of the net. Fires one on goal. Shuts him down.
He reads the play to get across in the butterfly, but you still have to be agile because that puck can change directions on you.
Victoria's got it now. Spokane's got control of the puck. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. The victorious kill off the penalty. Got to give their shorthanded unit a lot of credit. Some solid defensive work in their own end with the poke check. Snaps out to the net. And that's the hat trick. Listen to this place.
And here come the hats. I love this tradition, although I will tell you, they collect the hats up. They used to give them to us, and you're like, what am I going to do? I'm not wearing somebody else's hat. I don't think the goaltender gets a look at this at all, James. He just drops into the butterfly. He's hoping the thing hits him through that traffic.
He came to play, guys, and this time he uses his superstar ability to get that goal, and what an impressive effort.
Face-off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Quick pass to Kennedy. Victoria's got a hold of the puck. Hard hit on the play.
Wow, did he ever finish him hard. And when he dropped, he also dropped his stick. Now he's got to collect.
Scores! Oh, what a shot on the one-timer to put it home. The victorious of tensions rising.
Didn't take much to get this heated up.
Just here in the late stages of this frame, the victorious have answered back in these last few minutes, but still need one more to even the score. Gets the puck in deep. Price has it and freezes the play. Centers get set as they're ready to drop the puck again. Victoria's got it and they're on the attack. Spokane's got control of it now from their own end. Loves the puck into the corner of the offensive zone. And a stick in the left. And on the heels of that big hit, he's being called out.
Madonna's not interested in dropping the mitts and going at it.
And they get that puck down the ice. Doan's got the puck now here inside his own defensive zone. We've got ice and a nasty whack after the whistle here.
Yeah, he went after him pretty good there. That's a hard slash.
Nice effective use of the wrestling move.
Yeah, you don't see that all the time, but this fight had punched itself out. They were looking for a spark in this building, and this might provide it. They are pumped in here.
Yeah, this crowd on fire now here in the arena. A wild couple of minutes there, and things have finally cooled down as both teams will settle in for the faceoff. Concludes the second period of play. Still one more period of regulation time. We'll see what happens in the third next. And we are just moments away from the start of the third period. There's been no shortage of firepower after the first 40 minutes, and we are underway here in the third. Ray, with two periods in the books, what are your thoughts on the game to this point?
Spokane's got a
lead
in this
game, score there?
Which is probably a last-shot win sort of thing. Man, it's been out of control for two periods. I love it.
Moves it to Medano. And they won't connect on that one. Long reach breaks up the momentum. Riggins lugging the puck. Along the right side into the offensive zone. Tries to make a move and can't hang on to the puck. And a stiff break setup. Looking to make something happen along the boards. And that one's broken up. Great block there. Bouquet's ready to go on the attack. Here's the pass. He scores! He can't miss tonight!
Unbelievable to get this many chances, but to be able to put them all away.
That's some slick passing right there. A vision, a creativity that not all players have. This pass is perfect.
Spokane's goal has now extended their lead to 2 here early in the third. You couldn't ask for a better start in the third here.
This is the way you draw it up. This is what you talk about between periods. Rarely does it come out, and your team is as effective as they were.
The Chiefs move the puck in the defensive zone. Takes the feed. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. Lindbergh's going to hang on for a whistle here in the third.
Well, there's not much time left here as you get into the final 20 minutes. The game's close. A mistake.
Tempers flaring.
Yeah, a little bump together, a little friction. Looks like the guys want to get it going.
Puck is dropped and we are back underway. The Victorious have it now. Nice zone entry from the middle. Drives it to the crease. Right in front. And it's a one goal game as he buries it.
You want... this thing believable for yourself. You've got to get away from that two-goal deficit. They've done it here, and now they'll look for the tying goal.
Victoria's third-period deficit suddenly up, and a challenge being thrown down here.
Yeah, it came out of nowhere a little bit, and the challenge is down.
Spokane's moving it along the wing, and now he moves it to Wong. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Offside the call. We'll get a face-off coming up. Nice calling him out.
Did he ever? This is going to get heated.
And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Takes the feed. Battling for the puck, but still hangs on. Kennedy's tripped up and the official's hand is in the air, signaling penalty. Play is stopped and here's the official call.
Penalty killers are going to have to go to work now. They've got that one goal lead that they'll try to defend.
Both teams lining up for the face-off, and it's a chance to see if there's actually some power in this power play.
They deserve this power play. The last couple of shifts, they've been threatening for the tying goal. Finally, they earn a power play.
Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. Sends a pass over. Big-time stop there. Price freezes the puck and opts for the whistle. Can they capitalize on this power play? Here comes the face-off. Spokane's got possession here in their own end. Puck cleared from the defensive end. Good reach of the stick to knock the puck away. Here's an offensive chance. Wong's got it in the corner. Quick pass across to Regan. Intercepted. Stoppage in play. Offside the call. Here in the back half of this period, we've got a 5-4 game. And they take possession. Nice job tangling him up on the draw. Off his stick. Denies him. He got all of it.
Wang's up at the box.
The Chiefs preserve the lead as their penalty killers get the job done.
You work so hard to get yourself back in the game, you earn a power play, and then you fail to cash in. So they still trail by 1. The game will continue at even strength.
And both centers glide into the dot as a face-off set to resume. Spokane's got it in their own zone. Into the attacking area from the left side. That's gloved by Lindbergh. And the puck stopper jumps on top of it to get a stoppage in play. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. There's the whistle icing the call. Medano's won the draw deep in the defensive zone.
He had to dig in there. After the icing call, players get tired. But you win the draw, you can get out of the zone.
Oh, getting a little cheeky there.
Doan's not so sure about the weight.
Tension's rising.
Didn't take much to get this heated up. Wang's looking around for somebody to fight. He's going to have to go and fill the dance card somewhere else.
The Victorious send their man advantage unit out once more.
Can always tell when the power play hasn't had many chances. Those guys are hungry to get over the boards in a hurry.
Poked away at center by Kennedy. Oh boy, here's trouble. 2-on-1. Turns it away. He scores! And we are tied here late in this third period.
They never took their foot off the gas. Trying to find the equalizer. A couple of times I thought it was there. Now finally it's in the net late in the third. We're all tied. He pounded this low stick side. The goalie can't get his pad on it. It's in the net.
Past the midway mark in this period. Lot of jawing back and forth here.
Is there ever. I mean, the guys look like they're pretty agitated.
And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. The Chiefs will play it in their own end. And now he angles it across to Schenk. The Chiefs will play it against the wall. Victoria's looking to break out. Gains the zone from the right side. Sends it in deep. Spokane's gained possession along the boards. Grabs the puck. Hammers a shot. Oh, and the goalie catches a break there. And that one's picked off. Moves it quickly over to Wong. Takes it and looks ahead. Sends it across. With the stop. Feeds the puck to Kennedy. He got rocked again.
He's
got
to get his head up here. They're going to be carting him off the ice.
And that plays offside. We got a faceoff coming up. Here in the late goings of the period, we are all tied up in this one. Off the draw, and a nice job locking up his opponent. Play whistle dead, offside the call.
Wong's got that shutdown zone ability, which is his skill at defending one-on-one situations, guys. He keeps calm, reads the play, and breaks it up. He can really bail out his team when they need him to.
Throws it in. Spokane's got the puck behind the net. They go on the attack through center. Handles the puck. And a good heads-up defensive play in the open ice. And a great save!
Lindbergh's able to make the save, and on top of that, deflects it out to the corner.
Couldn't complete the pass. The Victorious get a hold of the puck along the boards. That goes off a twig. Just fly to the net. Grabs the puck here inside the offensive end. Oh, devastating hit.
I'm telling you, James, sometimes you think you've got more room, and you have none. He ran out of trap right there.
And a strong effort on that play.
He swallows that puck up as he slides across in the butterfly to make the save.
Spokane's got the puck along the boards. And we'll get a face-off after the offside call. Both teams readying here for the face-off. The Victorious win the draw here in the neutral zone. Victoria's got the puck against the half wall. Great, and it's in the net. That's a goal. They're going to count that one. Some pushing and shoving here, heating up.
Yeah, the few words lead to a little bit more, it looks like.
And it is all over with this one. Ray, it was kind of a bold challenge, but they were ready for it, I guess.
Well, we wondered if they were, and the way that they played this game, it was pretty clear they were ready for this.
Welcome back to the world of Chell. It's Carlin Bathe right here with you. I just wanted to give a tip to all of you looking to surprise your opponent with a big hit. Just make sure you connect and don't put yourself out of position and unable to defend. Clean hits truly are an art form, and a lot of it comes down to timing. Good luck with those defensive assignments.
Just got me now. Now I'm down to drink the gasoline.
Welcome back to EA Sports. Beautiful night for hockey. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Let's get it going tonight. Centers are lined up, official ready to drop the puck. The Rockets take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. Oh my goodness, what a hit! And that one's broken up. Takes the bank feed. Here's a short pass to Kennedy. Slides the puck over. Tag up after that missed pass. Puck picked up, and it's in the back of the net! Wow, this was quick!
Hard to believe the game can change so quickly. An early score, and it is something that nobody quite expected. Really tough for the goalie to read where the heck this thing's going. I'm looking at the shot. I can't tell where it's going, but the backhander beats the goaltender.
Grabs the puck here in the neutral zone. Can't get a hold of that pass. And there we go. Icing is the call. Still early on in this frame. James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. 1-0 the score. Good job tangling up his opponent here. And he connects with the long bomb. Kelowna's going to play it from the corner. The Rockets have it on the offensive end. And not much on that one.
Once he drops into that butterfly, he's pretty confident he's got most of the net covered. He slides across to make the save.
Oh, up the pipe!
The victorious lead in the game doesn't get stretched. It's a scoring chance, a good one too, James, but it hits the post and stays out.
Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. Victorious up 1-0. Off the draw, and he ties up his opponent. Read that perfectly with the poke check. The Victorious take possession in the neutral zone. He scores!
Interested to see how they would respond. They kept the pressure on. I think he looks like he's landing an airplane there, James. He waves his glove at the puck. It still goes into the net.
Both teams are set. They're ready to drop the puck. Moves the puck. On the attack along the boards. The Victorious have the puck in the corner and tries to make a diagonal pass to Doan. He was locked in there. Bates takes the puck. Takes the pass. Nice feed from the right wing. Centering pass in front. Oh, what a stop on the play. Gets all of it with the paddle. The Rockets win it. Tees it up from the point. Oh, what a stop. Gets a hold of the puck here in his own end. Poked away at center ice. Trying to exit the defensive zone. Great reflex on display tonight on his part. Here comes the pushback.
Got him. Kid's ready to go. Apparently, the other guy doesn't want anything to do with him.
Fires it along the wall. The Rockets have it against the wall. Quick feed to Medano. Here's a blast. And that shot gets caught in traffic. Kelowna's moving it up the ice. Simple stop by Lindbergh. Goaltender covers it up. We get a whistle to slow things down.
Kennedy's not anywhere close to 100% as he finishes this shift. He was banged up during it, and he tried to make sure he got to the end of the shift.
The Victorious get a hold of the puck in their own end. The Rockets gain possession. He scores!
In close, one of the game's better shooters. You cannot leave him alone. He does not miss there.
Well, guys, as we just saw in that play, he was able to use his close-quarter zone ability to shoot right and tight and get it past the goalie.
While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Couldn't catch up to that pass. Victoria's got the puck along the wall. Kelowna's got the puck. Looking for space inside the D zone. The Rockets take it across the line. There's the whistle. We've got an offside. More than half the period has expired. Kelowna's still down a goal here, but they have really picked up the tempo these last few minutes. Victoria's won the draw and makes the routine save. Victoria's got the puck along the wall. That pass doesn't go. Things starting to get a little physical out there. And we've got an offside with a face-off looming. Here in the late goings of the period, it's a 2-1 hockey game. The Rockets win possession here in the open ice. And he regains control of the puck. And he easily stops that one. The Victorious will play it from the corner. A howitzer dead-eyes him on the play. Stops him again.
He's like a backboard in there. Bang, bang, the puck's off him twice. He makes two stops.
Sends the pass over. Can't complete the pass as it goes off a stick. Kelowna's got the puck now. Grabs it in his own end. And they'll dump it in. Kelowna's got possession of the puck. The Victorious get a hold of the puck in their own end. And just a good old-fashioned solid body check on the play. Grabs control of it at the point. Here's a shot. And somehow he got a piece of that one. Oh, he ripped that right after the whistle.
What's he thinking? Kid's done everything here except pull the other guy's gloves off.
Some last-second communication with the D as centers get ready to drop the puck. Medano's won it in their own end. And sends it just out of reach. There's the horn. Still 40 more minutes left in regulation time. We'll get to the second period right after this. Opening face-off here in this second period is about set to go. Victoria's got a hold of the puck off the draw. And no luck on that pass attempt. Nice pass.
Got him!
Oh, and down he goes on the ice.
Oh, he thought there was room. Obviously, there was none.
Scores! And look who it is!
The excitement that he displays when that puck goes into the net, you know how much this means. You will never forget your first goal.
Guys, this is his first goal with this club here, and you know you never forget your first goal. I'm sure his teammates aren't going to forget it either.
And now it's grabbed by Kennedy. Smart defensive play to tap it away. Unleashes a cannon, and he gets down to block it. They got a pair on a two-on-one, and that's poked away. Oh, and that's got the crowd buzzing after that stop.
Sliding across in the butterfly covers most of the bottom of the net. There's nowhere for the puck to go.
Here's a shot. Oh, no, locked as it goes off the outside of the post.
Victoria's lead will stay the same. That's a really good chance that just by an inch or so hits the post and stays out.
It's a two-on-one. And that play's broken up. Dumps it into the O-zone. Through center along the wing. Receives the pass. Takes the feed. Play is whistled dead as the puck goes up and over. Still lots of time left here in this frame. The Victorious have recently taken a two-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. And a solid job tying up his opponent. Along the right wing, they enter the attacking area. The Victorious gain possession in their own end. Moves it around along the half wall. And that pass can't connect. And serves up a little knock on the play. And he makes a save on that play. Both teams are set. They're ready to drop the puck. And sneaks in and grabs possession. Moves the puck along the half wall. Quick feed down low. Hammers one from the point. Great defensive effort there. Lindbergh's going to elect for the faceoff and maybe just a chance to play with the puck a little.
Well, you get to feel it for sure, but he hasn't had much to do at all. His team's been in control as they lead this game.
Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. Quick pass to Kennedy with the stop. In front, and a stoppage on the play as the goaltender covers things up. Medano's won the draw, and that's blocked. Kelowna's got it in their own zone. Victoria's got a hold of it against the wall. Official blows the play dead as the puck goes out of bounds. More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. Victoria's got a 3-1 lead. The Rockets take possession off the faceoff. Up along the wing. Jabs the puck away. And it's a quick pass to Kennedy. Into the offensive zone. Kelowna's got a hold of the puck now. Puck picked up in the open ice. Referee's hand shoots high in the air. Looks like we got a tripping penalty coming up. Time for the official to pass down his sentence.
I hated that, James. As soon as you make this play, you know your next stop is into the penalty box.
The Victorious win the draw. Victoria's got a hold of it along the wall. Takes a shot.
Whoa. They have worked on the power play at the morning skate today. They were able to take that forward into a power play goal here tonight. Good positioning to get into the front of the net. Now you got to get your stick on the puck. He does it perfectly. The goalie can't catch up to the redirection.
The Victorious clearly aren't a fan of any mercy rule tonight, are they?
No, when it's your night, though, go and enjoy it. You got a few goals, go get a few more. There's going to be some nights that it doesn't happen like this.
And the traffic neutralizes that threat. On the one-timer, beautiful glove stop on that one. Some last-second communication before both teams get ready to drop the puck here. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. They go on the attack from the left side. Kelowna's got the puck against the boards. Play rolls on. And that slides right out to center ice. The Victorious will play the puck from behind the net. Scores! That's three!
I have 9 of these, James. It is such a cool thing to score 3. You feel so good about yourself.
Victorious refused to let up that chokehold here in the late stages of this second period.
Total control of the hockey game from the beginning, and they have piled it on here in the middle frame.
And now he tries to get it across to Kennedy. Feeds it down low. Now a quick pass to Kennedy. And that's picked off in the defensive end. Can't connect on the pass. Kelowna's gained possession along the boards. And he's going after him here.
Kid's looking around for somebody to fight. He's going to have to go and fill the dance card somewhere else. There's going to be a penalty on this play here, James.
And they get the extra attacker out as the goaltender gets to the bench. Right to the middle. And they can't connect. And he'll take a moment to regroup back at center. Big hit. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Rocks him. Errant pass and they can't connect. Play blown dead. Let's get the call.
The refs have a quick talk here, James, but the player just crossed the line. I mean, that's a 5-minute major. I don't know what could be discussed, really.
Unloads one! Scores with a little added drink on the side!
I like when the bottle goes up in the air, how angry the goalie gets. Like he slaps the bottle away. Not the bottle's fault, like stop the puck, man.
Just the insult to injury with the bottle pop.
The puck came to him, and he made...
And a challenge being thrown down here.
Yeah, it came out of nowhere a little bit, and the challenge is down.
And with that, 2 periods now in the books. Been a great night of hockey here on EA Sports, and we got the 3rd period coming at you in moments. The officials are set. The players are set. Ray Ferraro between the benches is set. I'm James Cebulski. Let's go. The Victorious start the period off on the right note, winning the draw, and their man advantage unit gets going. The Rockets scoop it up along the boards.
Oh, the puck doesn't get there. So crowded in front of the goaltender.
And they manage to clear it. Retrieves the puck, trying to kickstart this power play.
It's okay. Levels it's just a game.
And they get the puck out of the danger zone. All alone!
All right.
Wow. Scores! What a finish!
Yeah, once he gets into the clear, it's like he's so decisive on what he wants, and he puts it away for the goal. You escape the pack. It's now one-on-one with the goalie. He's trying to read you. You're trying to read him. The shooter wins this time.
And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Poked away by Modano. The Victorious are on the attack. Backhand with intention. He scores! Putting the special in special teams tonight.
The extra work they've done, the way that they've moved some people around, has helped them cash in more than once on the power play. Wow, did he hammer that? Too much power for the goalie to control, and it hits him and still goes in.
Victoria's won the draw in the neutral zone. The Rockets have possession shorthanded. Trying to clear the puck from his own end. And they do just that.
I thought they did a pretty good job there, James. That's a time you can get yourself running around in the zone. They didn't get there.
The Victorious gain possession. Moves it to Doan.
Kennedy's eyes are looking for three. He's got two in his back pocket. Dangerous player now.
Blocked in traffic. Nice play shorthanded as they get control of the puck. And manages to clear the zone. Cutting to the slot. And scores!
You get one, you want to think about a second one. It doesn't matter if you're at home or on the road, but you do this on the road, you feel a great accomplishment.
And there's the one hat that he gets for scoring on the road.
This is actually a pretty difficult deep. Going to the forehand every time is hard. He goes over to his forehand side, and he has to get it past the goaltender. It's a good move.
Here's a short pass to Medano. The Victorious played along the wing. Broken up with a stick in the defensive zone. And they get some breathing room as the puck leaves the defensive end. Takes the feed. And now it's over to Kennedy. Too many bodies in the way. Taken by Medano. Scores! And the power play strikes again.
James, they've been working on this in practice for the last little while. It's come through big for them tonight. This is a really good shot, but the goaltender waves at it, doesn't get the glove on it, and it goes in.
The Victorious have been all over them tonight, and it continues here in this third.
They haven't taken their foot off the accelerator for 1 second.
And that's another power play marker!
Oh, the power play coach is going to be pumped here. They had done some extra work on the power play over the last 10 days or so. Really paying off tonight. Wow, he didn't take any time at all. No need to stop. A perfect pass right between his feet, and the one-timer is put away.
The Victorious win it, and that's knocked away. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Fails to find the open man. A chance in front. Scores! Had about as much room as a phone booth. I don't even know if they make those anymore, but what a goal!
I don't think they do, James, but he's in close quarters. He has no room really to maneuver, but he does not miss very often from there. That's a great shot. A second look at this will show us why the puck goes into the net. What an accurate shot. His delivery is among the best in the league.
Moves it quickly over to Medano. Victoria's got it along the wall. And a bad pass, and they'll be forced to start all over again outside the offensive end. We got a stoppage. Let's get the call.
The goalie takes a penalty playing outside the trapezoid. You don't see that call made very often, but it'll cost him 2 minutes.
Kelowna's man advantage unit will take to the ice for the first time tonight.
Power play and penalty kill go a long way to determining what your team's going to be like. This is the power play's first chance. We'll see if they can get on the board.
Puck slid down the ice. Breakaway! Score!
Nice hands, great finish, little short break, and it's in the net. Here's the one-on-one game. The goalie thinks he's gonna deke, but he beats him with a quick shot.
Victorious all too aware there's no mercy rule in hockey. They continue to apply the pressure.
No, they're laying a beating on these guys now. It may be time to lay back just a bit.
Quick feed to Doan. The Victorious will play it against the boards. Sends a pass over. And that's broken up. Kennedy's been brought down, and we're going to get a penalty here. And there's the whistle stopping the play. He's looking for a dance partner.
Yeah, he looks like he wants somebody, anybody to engage with.
Medano's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. We got a whistle as the puck's frozen. Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Manages to hang on. And they get the puck out. Now he slides it up to Medano. and skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. Oh, they'll be forced to start over from center as the puck leaves the zone. We got a whistle offside to call. Modano's looking to win this draw on this man advantage here. The Victorious get a hold of the puck off the draw. Quick pass to Regan. Handles the puck. Here's a shot. Oh, what a block. He'll get a pat on the back from the coach when he gets off, if he can get off. Slides the puck over. And that's stolen by Kidd. Here's the chance to set up now.
I don't believe the coaches are going to be too worried about this. They didn't score on the power play, but I think it's most important that they didn't give anything up. Oh, look at that. Here we go. We got a penalty coming up right here.
We got a whistle. Penalty coming up.
The frustration is just all over this bench as they take yet another penalty. Kills any momentum they might have.
The Rockets win the draw. And they get the puck out of the defensive end. Moves it to Kennedy. Streaking into the attacking zone for the right. Shot and makes the save.
Positioning's perfect. He gets into the butterfly and makes the save.
And that pass goes off a stick. And that's poked away by Kennedy. Slides the puck down low. And he can't find his man. Kelowna's got the puck along the boards. And that's a solid clearing attempt on the play. Victoria's gained possession. Moves it ahead from off the wall. The Victorious played along the boards. Power play is over. Both teams back to even strength.
I can't imagine the coaches are going to be very happy with that. This is a really good piece of video to show the players, though, because you showed them great. You had it in the zone, but there was no danger generated on that power play.
The Victorious have it from their own end. Slides it over with pace to Regan. Slides it across to Modano. He grabs the puck here at the point. Stays with it. How did he stop that one?
It's okay. He's just a kid.
The goaltender's equal to the task. That's a good save.
Makes a move and the puck hops away from him.
Kid's trying to change this game all by himself.
He scores his hat trick on the night.
What a great night for him. He's had some chances. He's capitalized three times now. And on the road, it feels really good.
He's just so accurate from that distance, guys. It's his close quarter superstar ability, and he can do some damage when he gets in tight to the net like that.
And now he moves it to Kennedy.
Get wrecked!
Oh, off the outside of the frame!
Victoria's banged about three or four shots off the goalpost tonight. I've actually kind of lost count, but at least they have the lead.
Tag to the middle! Oh, puts it off the iron, had the side of the net, but doesn't go.
The Victorious maybe can put that in their pocket and save it for another night. They're up big here and thoroughly in control.
Moves the puck. From the right side, he goes to the middle of the neutral zone. Made the save on the play.
He's going to feel he missed one there. You don't get many chances that clean. The goalie turns it aside.
Whiffs on that. Takes the pass.
Oh, he laid a solid hit on him there. He was waiting for him and laid the shoulder.
Here he comes, in on a breakaway. Oh, and it stays out with the toe save.
Lindbergh's had a relatively easy night. He hasn't faced many shots, and they've got a nice, comfortable lead.
Victoria's looking to break out of their own end. Grabs the puck behind the net. Nice feed at center, moves up ahead now. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. The Victorious take it along.
Hey, you're it!
Oh, devastating hit on the play.
Sometimes, James, you think you got more time than you do. There was no room left.
That looked painful. Here's a shot, and that goes over the net.
It's frustrating as you're the shooter. You want to make the perfect shot, and you miss the net up top. You don't even make the goaltender have to make a save. It's really frustrating when you go back to the bench and think about it.
Centers get set as they're ready to drop the puck again. And that brings an end to this one here this evening. challenge accepted, and they pick up the W as a result.
Yeah, they made the challenge, they looked around, and they wanted to play a competitive game. Looks like they made the right choice.